All right, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy Jordan A. back in the building. Playing the eagerly anticipated release, the follow-up to Jedi Fallen Order, Jedi Survivor. And now we got our blaster stance. It's just so... the title... It definitely has officially opened up for me now, and it's... Like, it's like wide open. So, that comparison from Batman Arkham Knight to Batman Arkham City is completely deserved, 100%. So, it's just, make our way up.
Can't get through.
Try to stay off the map, but I mean, really need to figure out, find out which way to go. I also got these rumor meditation chamber. Also, I have these pieces that I could trade in for things that I don't really understand yet. Blaster stance just yet.
Solid addition to our garden.
Alright, so still need to figure out what all of these seeds is for and what we need to use them. Got ourselves a shortcut.
Enemy in sight. Freedom. Killing me won't stop us. Yes, I won't break.
Thank you. Now.
Got something?
Well, at this point, I have no idea where I am.
I need help. Nice throw, BD.
Your compliance is not optional.
Oh, yeah. Ah! I felt it.
end this clean.
Move in on him.
Under. Oh, well, damn.
Come on, Echo.
A lot of different ways to go, and I'm not really sure which way, so let's just go ahead and right now just upgrade. Do our blaster stance. Okay. Done and done and dusted. This is, to me, this is to me, this seems like an area where I could just. Can't get enough of the combat. I literally cannot get enough.
We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it.
So at least we made it. Found out where we had to go and we got there. Nice.
Yeah, let's keep our distance this time. Okay, I'm ready. This place is in ruins. Bounty hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Vander. This, Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brood. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me.
Nice. Okay, nice. Another side quest.
Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Feel the planet and everything connected, then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Parawar.
All right. Another way to go. I want the examiner to pop up again. Took them down. All right.
Mm-hmm.
got to be the place Cordova was talking about. Breathe.
So we made the devastated sentiment.
We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Not sure how that works.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree? They're after you.
Rest.
Thermal vents covered in hobo matter. Maybe there's a way to remove it. Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Alright, not really sure what's supposed to be going on here. I was eager to get my blaster, but to be honest with you, this blaster stance is not, it's not what I built it up to be.
Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
So we'll go ahead and we'll leave it at that. I'm going to say, it's your boy Jordan. Hit that like and subscribe button because I'm retired and I got no job and nothing else better to do.